The truth is that Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru kept Sardar Patel out of the affairs of Jammu and Kashmir, even though Patel was the Home Minister. If only Prime Minister Nehru had allowed Home Minister Patel to handle Jammu and Kashmir with a free hand in the same manner as he was handling the other princely states of India, I'm sure the history of Indian subcontinent would have been different. And the part of Jammu and Kashmir which is today under illegal occupation of Pakistan, which we refer to as POK or POJK, would have been actually a part of India. And it was because Nehru believed that he knew Kashmir better than anyone else and therefore did not allow even his home minister to handle it the way he was handling the other states. And also because Nehru had a special affinity for Sheikh Abdullah and therefore he was carried by the biases that he was carrying.